Good morning, friends. We are here with our Congress leaders and Congress karmis and workers for a Padyatra. I'm joined here with the senior leaders, and you can see around here our leaders, the former Chief Minister of Manipur, Sri Bobi Singhji, and our previous Congress Committee President and former Deputy CM, Sri Gakhangamji. They are leading the Padyatra. I'm also joined here with Dr. Chaltu Namo, very senior Congress leader. At my back, you can see Sri Harishwar Goswami ji, our then secretary. So you can see here our distinguished workers with me, Sri Amin Shah ji, who is a member of in Hush committee is a prominent Muslim leader and indigenous Muslim leader. He represents the entire Northeastern Hush committee, which is recognized by the Government of India. And Dr. Chaltu Namo sir is here with me. He himself is a doctor by profession, a very senior distinguished Congress leader out here. Along with us, we have the Chief of Sevadal, Madam Methoibi, is also here. We are heading towards the statue of Mahatma Gandhi to remember Gandhiji's 150 years of birth anniversary.